cleared that home superbly first time into the bottom left corner.
All right, he's made it 2-0. Eriksson. Eric Lamela. Will be a throw. No wasting time here. Nacho Monreal. Sanchez. Santi Cazorla. He's being challenged now.
Brilliant opening. In with a chance. Oh, that's a fantastic goal.
He simply stroked that one home, giving the keeper no chance.
Goal scorer for Arsenal really on top form in this first half.
Number 19, Santi Cazorla.
Santi Cazorla. That's neatly done. Good challenge by the defender. Very good control, though. What a chance here. And he takes the shot. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Gone out for a throw-in. Francis Coquelin. And this will be a goal kick. A chance to see Santi Cazorla's goal. Francis Coquelin. Here's Walcott. And they're getting set for the corner. Francis Coquelin. Jan Vertonghen.
Here's the shot.
Ramsey. Francis Coquelin. Nacho Monreal. He's looked to change the point of this attack.
Here he is with a chance.
And the goalkeeper's got to collect the ball for a goal kick. Goalkeeper here, Alan, in incredible form.
Oh, no flies on this boy. What a save.
Santi Cazorla.
Great chance. He goes for goal.
It's been a great performance from a team that's just not let up at all. And they've scored again.
The goal from Alexis. How's about that for composure? Dropping his shoulder, bowling it into the bottom left.
It is a one-sided game, a resounding lead now. Kyle Walker. player working hard to stay in possession. Well, can you believe what we've seen in the first half, half-time?
Well, big reception at half-time for the two teams, particularly the team that's leading in this local derby.
Well, it's been fiercely fought, this one, as it normally is, but with the noses in front, I fancy to go on and win this, the winning team.
Well, one-way traffic in that first half. It looks all done and dusted. Just can't see the hosts blowing that big lead. Let's take a look at the highlights from that first half, and then we'll be straight back to your commentary team for the rest of the game.
Well, after the first half, there's only one team in it. Another 45 minutes left. Koscielny.
Now here is a chance for them. Takes the shot on. Brilliant work from Lloris.
A goal worth looking at again. Alexis Sanchez's goal. Mason. Here's Walcott.
Well, he's had a crack here.
Well, it was all about making the right connection. He just couldn't quite manage it.
Mesut Özil.
Opportunity, and here's the shot. He might be needed again, the goalkeeper.
Still on the attack, and they've got a corner. Eye-catching save, well worth another look.
Well, he had no time at all to react. Top save.
They can't get it away. Corner again. Well, your view on the attempt from Walcott, and that's what we've had so far in terms of corners.
Mia Walcott!
Sanchez!
I think the keeper had given it up, but not the defender. Santa Cazorla!
The shot making the goalkeeper's job pretty routine. Mason. And that will be a throw.
Substitution taking place.
Francis Coquelin. Mesut Özil. Alexis Sanchez.
He shoots.
Not going to lose count if it goes on like this.
An open goal, but he had to keep his concentration and he did the simple thing well.
And the team that has scored really imposing itself on the match.
Number 19, Santi Cazorla.
Moussa Dembele. Crisp defending there. Player in the way there and he's deflected the ball out of play. Santi Cazorla. And from the Spurs sidelines, a substitute is going to come on. Ramsey. Which way is he going to go now? Support on either side. Theo Walcott.
Here's the shot. Made the save, but the ball's still there.
Well, he's won it back. That's a really good tackle. Throw for Tottenham. Well, this is where substitutes are important. Who and when. Dembele. Walker. Sanchez. And he goes for goal. And that's Hugo Lloris at his best. It's tough for the defenders. They keep conceding these corners. And here's the shot. Goodness, they needed him then to clear that. And the shot's off. That's a decent save by the goalkeeper. Santi Cazorla. Here's Walcott. Tries his luck. And they got the block in. That will be a goal kick. It is going to be a North London success for Arsenal, and the supporters recognise that.
Yeah, quite rightly, though, in full voice now, because they can see the finishing line.
Good movement to get to it. Mesut Ozil. Francis Coquelin. He's got space. Proper clearance, well away from the danger zone. Goes for goal! He's had to go full stretch. Well, he has a go, and that's the keeper's athleticism there to make that save. That's going to be easy for the keeper to collect. Theo Walcott. And the keeper able to hold the shot. Eric Lamella. Moussa Dembele. Nacho Monreal. There's the final whistle. Arsenal have won it. These clubs are very close in terms of their placing in the town, but they weren't very close on the scoreline today. It's a huge victory.
I just wonder what damage it will do to the losers, because it's been humiliating. The fans will not be happy at all.
Well, there was really only one team in that game, and their fans will be travelling home delighted with their big victory. I leave you with the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Skellington.